Hey guys, welcome back to a new tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create this sparkling star scene after that. This will really useful if you using motion graphic stuff. So let's get started. Okay, let's start with a new composition and I will go with 400 by 400 resolution, 24 frames per second and 10 second duration. Let's go with this stars and hit OK. Now let's create a new shape layer, right click, new shape layer. And I will open this up. Now go to add ellipse. Let's also add a fill. And for the fill color, you guys can go any color you want. For this one, I will go with something like this yellow color. Let's also increase the size around something like this. Now to create this star shape, we can add a pucker and blot effect. So let's click this. And now we can see we can increase and decrease the amount. For this one, let's go with minus 40 and I'm gonna create a keyframe in the 0 second. Let's create a keyframe. Now go to 1 second. You can reduce it something like this, as you can see. Now you have simple animation like this. Now press S to bring scale properties. Now create a keyframe. Now press U to reveal all the keyframe. Now go to 12 frame forward and then let's set this to 100 and let's go to 0 second and set this to 0. So basically 0 and then 100 and then again go to 1 second and set this to 0. Now if you press spacebar, as you can see, we have simple animation. Now go to 2 second and press N to in the comp here. Now select this scale keyframe and press F9 on your keyboard. Now go to graph editor. For this tutorial, I will use the value graph. So let's select the value graph and select this top keyframe. Let's set the graph like this. Now press spacebar. As you can see, now we have a snappy animation. Looks pretty cool. You can also ease the amount if you want to give some smooth transition. Okay, that's perfect. Let's go with this stars. Now let's also add a glow. So select this layer and right click, go to layer style and select this utter glow. Now open this up. I will set the opacity to 100. We can keep the blend mode to screen. Okay, Let's pick with the color to maybe same color as the stars and then reduce the value like this. You can also increase the size to get some nice glow. If you think opacity is a little bit strong, you can reduce it down. I think, yeah, let's keep it in the 40%. Looks good. Okay, that's basically it. Now let's create a new composition and I will set this to full HD resolution, 1920 by 1080 and let's call this compositing and I will go with the same setting and hit OK. Now you can drag and drop this stars composition here. Now if you press spacebar, as you can see, now we can duplicate this by hitting Ctrl D on the keyboard and then select the selection tool and then you can place whatever you like and then press S to scale it down. As you can see, you can also scale it up if you want. And I will distribute the layers like this to get some variety. You can also press R to rotate if you want. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool. Now press Ctrl D again. Now press S to scale it up. As you can see that now all the stars come at the same time. We can just place it with random offset like this. You guys can play with the offset. Okay, I will press N to in the comp here. I will play with the scale a little bit more. And that's it. You can also add a background, right click, new and background. For this one, I will go with this blue night color. Let's hit OK and I will go with this BG and hit OK. Drag that can drop to the bottom, and if you press spacebar, as you can see, we have a nice sparkling star animation within a few minutes. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and have any question, let me know. Like and subscribe, and thank you so much for the Patreon supporters. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a great day.